Well, we've made the south of France and the Mediterranean beckons. But before we get too excited, we need to find ourselves a campsite. And we managed to find just one, just a short cycle ride from the beach and the bars. It's a little bit expensive, but what do you expect in these areas, rubbing shoulders with the rich and famous? So it's time to have a quick dip and cool down. Liz was well excited. She needed to get out there and have a dip in the sea. As for me, it was the heat. The heat was sending me crazy. I needed to take on fluids. And I was still feeling dehydrated when I went by the clubhouse bar. And it was pretty damn hot here. There was no way we were going to sleep until the small hours, so we came back to the bar later.
I thought this was bingo.
Oh, bingo.
Sing along now, peeps. Oh, joy, 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 joy.
Oops, bollocking accepted. This guy was really good. He'd done all the old stuff, the Beatles, everything. We really enjoyed this location and the site, and we stayed here for a couple of days. We found this campsite just outside of Carcassonne, perfect for cycling into town. As time was getting on in the day, we decided we'd cycle into the new town, so to speak, and save the old fortified town for tomorrow, for a whole day around it. It's another hot day. I think these kids got the right idea to cool down. We thought we'd have a little cycle down the canal path. And time for a quick beer, just to cool us off before we go back to the site. And next morning we're up and about and checking out the old town within the walls. New town, old town. So within these walls, there are many souvenir shops, gift shops, restaurants. How about a quick look at life in the past?
Inside, outside, not sure about the t-shirt, but love set me up, yeah. Love let me down again. Hey. Like a weatherman. One day sun, next day rain.